all sorts of evil spirits are always on the prowl. They're looking for a place to rest for human bodies to devour. Under no circumstances must you behave as in the past, and do one thing before my face, then another behind my back. You'll be beyond redemption if you behave like this. Haven't I said these words enough? My care and protection. My people, don't let yourself be dissolute or reckless. My people, do offer up your loyalty in my house. Only with loyalty can you rebuff the devil's wiles. My people. Man's very nature is hopeless. I have reminded you of this time and again for your own sake. All that I say is to ensure the destiny of yours. What Satan needs is just a place, a foul and filthy one. The less you're likely to be redeemed, the more dissolute you are. You're likely to be restrained, the more bad spirits will invade you. Once you're in this position, your loyalty will turn to idle talk. Will turn to idle talk. Yours are eaten up by demons, turned into disobedience and Satan's wiles. You will disrupt my work, so I may punish you with death. Yet no one really cares, although the situation is severe. My people remain inside my care and protection. My people, don't let yourself be dissolute or reckless. My people. Dissipate himself. Is it beyond you to obey?